Coming into my room, it looks like any other room, much like yours, your friends, or even your parents. But in this room, there are many reptiles and amphibians that I care for daily, that I feed, do educational shows with, and even breed. What would happen if, all of a sudden, these reptiles and amphibians couldn't depend on me anymore? All because I decided to text and drive, leading me into a tragic accident. Who will they depend on then? Be responsible. Don't text and drive.